The silent approach.
Yo, next here, and guess what? I've been playing a bit of John lately, and I came up with a build that is, in my opinion, broken. I think the developers are gonna change it, but I don't know, we'll see. Before they change anything though, let me walk you through it so you can abuse it and basically get free wins because of it. One thing you're gonna need though is a level 7 John. Before that, he's not gonna be as strong as you get a main perk at level 7. So once you got it, it's gonna get really, really good. The perk I'm talking about is Surging Smash. You're gonna get it at level 7 and it increases your damage of your jump attacks at the cost of higher stamina. The stamina cost is pretty high, yeah, you can do it twice before you actually run out of stamina, but the damage is basically allowing you to one-shot Marianne, Robin, or even to. The only thing you cannot one-shot is another John, but honestly being able to one-shot 3 or 4 characters is still pretty strong. The combo, if you can even name it that, is pretty simple. You just sprint and right click. That is gonna make John jump and you're gonna want to land in the center mass of the enemy. So basically trying to land on top of them for maximum damage. It's gonna look something like this. You get a little bit of speed and just right click right afterwards. Keep in mind, however, that after the initial jump, you're very vulnerable to assassinations and people just dodging out and assassinating you afterwards. Here's a clip of that actually just happening. You see, the Robin just dodged out, moved away, and he just pressed F on my back. So keep that in mind before you actually just jump in and get killed. That's gonna be your bread and butter ability, so to say, but there's two other perks that are making this build even better and more viable right now. Keep in mind, however, that this build is as good as the players that you are fighting. So basically, if you are fighting good players, this build is not gonna work as good, but if you are fighting people that are new to the game, this build is just gonna smash them. For perk 2, we are gonna take Stable Tank. This one is increasing your overall health, but also decreasing the stamina depletion when you are blocking. So basically, you are gonna spend less stamina when blocking, so you can jump, hit, and just one-shot people more often. The extra health also helps you when you're doing 1vx, so basically if you are in a 1v3, that extra health actually saved me a bunch of times. For the third perk, we're gonna take Enraged Effusion. This one is gonna increase your damage on the light attacks, but also is gonna decrease the ability bar you're gonna get from assassinations. You're not really gonna assassinate a whole lot with this build, so it doesn't really matter that much. But the extra damage on the light attacks is really useful. It's gonna help you in both PvE and PvP encounters. Personally, I think this is the best third perk you can get, and it's really complementing the whole go-in, tanky, bruiser-style play. That's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you didn't already. If you have any questions, just drop them down in the comments, and I'm gonna leave you with a bit of gameplay so you get a better idea of how the build is played.
This will come in handy.